For better picture quality, adjust tracking control on your VCR.
To present our interpretation of a familiar fairy tale entitled The Big Bad Wolf and the Three Little Pigs, set to the delightful music of Johannes Brahms' Hungarian Dances. As the scene opens, we find the three little pigs building their respective houses.
I'm a little pig that builds my house of sticks. I build my house of bricks.
Gum massage. Bam! told you never to bring a dog into this house. Get that mutt out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here, you. You go to bed without your supper. Then maybe you'll learn to obey your father. It's time you grew up and quit acting like a baby. I don't know what's the matter with that boy. Why, when I was a boy, I learned... I told him to put those skates away. This time, I'll teach him a lesson that he won't forget. Bobby! Bobby!
And pixies have their homes, and in a very little while the father will come up for trial. The jury all had gathered, the lawyers too were there, and everything was ready for a trial fair and square.
A fitting town, eh?
Elves of all description were waiting patiently, because the case in pixie court is lots of fun to see.
Here comes the fun. Here comes the judge.
Guilty! Guilty!
Here comes the judge.
Here comes the judge. Here comes the judge.
The prisoner is charged with being neurotic and erratic. He's very childlike in his views. He's also charged with static.
He's nervous and perfidious. His knowledge is insidious. In fact, his manner with his boy is absolutely hideous.
Excuse me. I'm going to Turkey. I'll smash you.
Hey, object.
We all object to the lies about our client. He hasn't got a childish brain. The man's a mental giant. He's a mental giant. He's a mental giant.
Ah! Order, order! Call a fight witness! Call a fight witness!
Solemnly swells, do you solemnly tear, do you dwell to sell, and toot to toot, oh, let it go, let it go, let it go.
Tell it your own words what the defendant did.
He said he hit him.
He said he kicked him.
He said he hit him, and then he kicked him.
Order, order, what's the matter here? You can't do that, what's the idea here? What?
He hires lawyers that are bums. And he don't even massage his gum.
We all agree it's plain to see the man has no mentality.
He spent 4 years in college,
but still he has no knowledge.
Perhaps no dental knowledge.
He has no mental knowledge.
Mental, dental, it's inconsequential.
He's childlike in his dental knowledge. Childlike in his mental knowledge. Though he spent 4 years in college, still he's childlike in his knowledge. And we agree he's guilty as can be. Guilty, guilty, though he went to college. He's childlike in his knowledge, he's guilty, rah, rah, rah.
He ought to swing.
He's gonna swing, everybody's gonna swing.
Swing, swing, sing, sing, like a birdie in the spring.
Hidey-ho, hidey-ho, everybody's got that swing.
Harlem does that, Susie Q.
Elves and pixies do it too. Peck and watch them go. Oh, oh, pixies, oh, oh, oh.
How about the guillotine?
No, he gets the youth machine.
He gets the youth machine.
He gets the youth machine.
Time marches backwards.
Mm-hmm. interesting sight. A young couple laboriously building their nest with a bit of string from here and a piece of straw from there. A little twig, a bit of string, piece of straw, a little twig, a bit of string, piece of straw, a little twig, bit of string, piece of straw, a little twig, string, straw, string, string, straw, twig, string, straw, twig, string, straw, twig. Edge of the woods, field mice make their home. Here we see one of the most common types. Say, he seems to be a bit worried. Tell me, little fellow, what seems to be troubling you?
I don't know, Doc. I just keep hearing things.
Even the tiniest of insects, such as the ants, have a language all their own. Emerging from the opening comes a female of the species. If you listen very closely, you can hear her calling to her young.
Coming, Mother!
Modern farm is conducted on a business like... Well, here are those little piggies again. Say, piggies, why don't you... Oh, well, suit yourself. Here is one of the strangest friendships that has ever been known. Natural enemies, yet living together as friends. A cat and a mouse. Tell me, is it true that the cat takes good care of you? Nice and warm? Well, that's truly a friendship. Now, before we leave you, is there anything that you would like to say to your friends in the audience?
Get me out of here!
As the day draws to a close and the sun sinks slowly in the west, we reluctantly take our leave of the farm. Well, the piggies again. Are they going to stay there all night? What in the world can the attraction be?
Same thing.